Dean, what are your overall reflections on this evening?
Who's disappointed? I thought we deserved something from the game. I think the first half was not a lot in it. We've got on the wrong end of a penalty decision. We're a little bit passive in that phase of play, which was disappointing and led to the penalty. And the second half, we've took it to Preston. We've had all the play. The whole of the second half pretty much has been played in their half of the pitch, apart from the one counter, which Bence has made a really good save from. We've created good chances and just not able to take one of them at the minute. I think they've got away with one with Dino Fisher not taking a second yellow card. I'll make it clear that's nothing to do with the reason that we lost the game. I just think it would have given us extra impetus with 25 minutes to go. But as I say, we kept trying to make chances and just weren't able to take one of them.
You did change things at half time in terms of personnel and formation. It really did give us a lift.
Yeah, I mean, Antoine on the side there with Callum, they really, as I say, went right after Preston. We penned them into their own half. And as I say, we passed the ball well in their half and we made good chances. And as I say, the goalkeepers had a decent night for them. And now we go back to work. I've asked the players and certainly myself, we'll spend the next couple of days sort of, you know, trying to have a little think about how we can snap out of this. The first thing that can happen is people can get a little bit fragile and confidence. And the most important thing is we stick together. We keep that belief within the squad and we keep working. And the Boxing Day game with our supporters behind us gives us an opportunity to snap out of it.
That would be a great occasion in terms of them coming back, first time at Ashton Gate after 9 months.
Yeah, absolutely, I'm sure. Hugely disappointed tonight, as we all are, with the result, and that's three defeats on the spin now, so we've got to get out of it quickly. I'm well aware of that. At the same time, I think as the days go by now leading up to Boxing Day, I'm sure our supporters can't wait to get back in Ashton Gate, and certainly the players will benefit from that support that we'll get, and hopefully be enough on top of a good performance to get the 3 points.